Hey guys, and welcome back to Last of Us Part 1. Last we left off, we got ambushed by some hunters. I don't know if it's actually mentioned that they're cannibals, but they are. So we went through their building, we leveled up our weapon a little bit, and now we just gotta go through this door and meet some more hunters and take them on. Yeah. So let's just get in, you guys. I freaking love it, you guys. This is... It's so good. Even if I'm like not commenting on every little thing, it's so good. But I haven't really noticed any changes.
Oh, I don't think these guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving.
Okay, so they're burning them whenever they're done with them.
All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here. Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first? And keep your voice down.
Okay.
No, they're bonding too. I love it.
I'm whistling.
Oh, good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
That's awesome.
Very nice, Ellie.
I bet Ellie'd like this.
Dr. Daniela Starr dreams of deep space. In the year 2186, mankind has conquered the solar system, but the shackles of special relativity prevent them from going any further. At a research facility, she is on the verge of a breakthrough that will allow humanity to finally answer the question, are we alone? Oh. We're savage. Let's go.
What happened here? Your fellow hunters do this?
Cute. And no, my money's on the military.
Why would they mow down all these people?
You can't let everyone in.
So they killed them?
And dead people don't get infected. You sacrifice the few to save the many.
It's kind of shitty.
Yeah.
So he would kill people.
What was that?
Oh no. Ellie, get down.
How did you learn to shoot?
Man, screw you.
You had an entire flock. You hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Now you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever. Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
They're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they cut another batch of tourists.
It doesn't go that far.
I think I heard something.
No, you didn't.
Something's over there.
You heard nothing.
Jeez.
Hi.
Spread out! All clear over here. You?
Same here.
Here we go. Dead asshole.
Oh no. I had to reload. I should have just ran up to him and hit him, but... Ellie, you good? You got hurt, Ellie.
Okay, we need a light one move. Ready? It doesn't matter how much you push the envelope, it'll still be stationary.
What is that?
It's a joke book. No pun intended. Volume 2 by Will Livingston.
Let's keep going.
What did the Confederate soldiers use to eat off of? Civilware.
Uh-huh.
What did they use to drink with? Cups. Dixie cups. I walked into my sister's room and tripped on a bra. It was a booby trap.
Yeah.
A book just fell on my head. I only have myself to blame. Or wait, I said it wrong. Hold on, let me read it again. A book just fell on my head. I only have my shelf to blame. Ruined. What is the leading cause of divorce in long-term marriages? A stalemate.
That's awful.
You're awful.
Do you even understand what that means?
Nope. Doesn't matter. Okay, I'm all joked out. Now what?
No, that was cute. She's still a kid. Need to give her some time to joke around.
That bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations.
We lost Troy Hill to the most... ragtag pieces of maggot shit ever to carry a gun. Bastards are cunning, though. They stole one of the mortar launchers. We didn't stand a chance. With this and the strip district in their pocket, they now control the whole river. Made for a difficult retreat, there's barely half our squad left. I just pray to God that Jeremy and Pam are still alive. They got stranded on the other side of the river. What? Too longer. Oh. Are you gonna like stop looking at? Okay, let's go. You'll die before we starve.
Yeah, me too. Just keep it down while we're going through this area, okay?
We're up all night chasing this tourist.
Oh, yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, it's one chick, she did not give up. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. Just a couple minutes to snuff everyone else. In fucking 5 hours.
Jesus. Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, I guess. We're about to give up, and she started shooting at us. It's stupid. She could have got away. I had two other guys keep me busy. I took out my rifle, lined up her little head in the crosshairs, and pow! That was that.
Damn. Well, maybe you should have kept her. You know, made her one of us.
No, no way. That girl, she'd kill us all in her sleep.
Huh. Damn it. That was lucky.
God. These guys were easier to kill in this one. He just pooped out bullets. Okay. I think that's all of them. Better out here anyways.
Bossman says we're getting big enough to expand.
New head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
Oh, man.
Good.
Anything?
No, man, I got nothing.
Oh, they're upstairs. Oh, I feel nauseous.
All clear over here. You? Yeah, same here.
I don't want to swap it because I just... just upgraded it. Down here.
There's nothing over here. Yeah, same.
Where do I go? I go upstairs. Ellie, move. Oh my God. Damn it.
Yeah, move it up.
Thought I had the shotgun now.
Oh!
Look, man, we can work something out, okay?
I mean, I know we did it last time, but...
That was too damn close.
To the edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading? It's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's where I'm supposed to go. Let's see what we can find.
Man, look at all these books.
Mm-hmm.
I wish I had more room in my backpack.
Oh, so you're a reader, huh?
When I'm not running away from hunters and infected? Yeah, I read all the time. Okay, it's time to lighten the mood. Bakers trade bread recipes on a need-to-know basis. Need.
I get it.
A moon rock tastes better than an earthly rock because it's meatier. Oh, man, that made me hungry. A backwards poet writes in verse.
Do you even get that?
Of course not. I used to be addicted to soap, but I'm clean now.
All right, I've actually never heard that one.
That's it. That's all I got.
Okay. I love her jokes. They're cute. What are the points of the maps? Go. Give me. That's it. So we'll go this way. I can go that way. Or I can go that way. What's this way? I think they lead the same way. It's just a safer way to go. Are you alive? Why are you moving? Huh. Another three soldiers dead. What is going to take? Give up. Okay.
Let's see where this leads us. I think they saw us.
Okay, let's go over here.
There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on.
Death for freedom?
So skinny. I thought you had plenty of food in your time.
Oh, we did. Some just chose not to eat it.
Why the hell not?
For looks.
That's stupid.
Relax. All right. I think there's a coffee shop coming up. Oh, I think there's another shift door. Maybe.
I can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Oh. Do I have to find a pallet? It might be this way. Yeah.
Wait here!
Let's see where this goes.
I don't need your help.
What the hell? Oh, this place is bad.
She's just sitting.
What was that all about?
Get on. We're coming through the hotel.
Okay.
I mean, where the hunters just went.
Set up that plank like they did.
Shops a lot?
I did. All the time.
And what would you get?
Just coffee.
Just coffee. It goes down tonight. We're going to take the eastern checkpoint. I've stashed some extra supplies at the Regal Apartments. It's marked with a red X. That is what we need to go find. I'm gonna try to jump out here.
Do you think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out.
Hang on, I think. It's over here somewhere. Thought it was. Oh my gosh, Joel.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Oh, fancy. Have you stayed at a place like this? Before? With all this shit, I mean?
No. No, this is too rich for my blood.
Oh, but it was nice.
It was the same. coffee. This one was. No. Where's the safe combo?
On it.
Okay.
To all staff, the combination for the security safe for hotel guests. Valuables have to change. The new combination is 22-10-56. Okay. 22-10-56. Here we go. 22-10. Blades.
Ready for a joke?
Oh, sure.
I tried to catch some fog earlier. I missed. Do you know what's not right?
Left?
Yeah. That's awesome. What does a pirate say while eating sushi?
I don't know what.
Ahoy! Pass me some soy. I don't get it. People are making apocalypse jokes like there's no tomorrow. Too soon. Okay, I'm all joked out.
Okay. I love that. Like in the beginning, he was like, you're telling jokes. And now he like encourages it.
Watch your step.
Okay.
Oh, shit. Get down.
Wait. How many is that now?
Five just this week. Hey, I'm not complaining.
I bet you're not. We done here?
We got another floor to check, man.
Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
That's because we're thorough. We're gonna keep being thorough. Let's wrap this up, right?
All right, whatever.
Jeez.
Hey, how about we take a little food break? Nah, we're gonna be in like an hour or so. We can stop before heading back to camp.
Sounds good.
Got some extra dry fruit if you want. Take a chip on that.
I'm like maxed out on everything. Where do I go? This way. There's nothing here. Is there less than I remember? Okay. Where to go now? Which way are you going?
Yeah, I hear it too.
What? You hear what? Thank you. Oh my god, this is like nerve-wracking. Not the only one left. So many.
God.
Okay. I don't see anybody. Upstairs.
Let's see where this goes.
Huh. I didn't get ambushed. So...
Just in case.
It's gonna be a tight fit, but come on.
Okay.
What do I do, all the way over?
Find me something to climb on. Here we go. There we go. Try.
Oh, that way.
That could be it. Tried over there yet?
Oh, I gotta go down. Where do I go?
That doorway.
I can't see anything. Isn't that the way it came, though? Oh, so can I go below? Okay, so I'm actually going to stop it right here. We infiltrated the hotel, took out some hunters, and got separated from Ellie. Our elevator went down, and we are now in where all the spores are. This is one of the parts where I dread playing it, because it's terrifying, but we will get it done in the next one. We'll leave a like if you enjoy it, and I'll see you soon. Thanks for watching, guys.